Hi there, YouTube. We're going to do some tool explanation of the carousel and laying out the tools in the carousel. All right, guys, here we go. So after the whole machine has been turned on and is running, if you want to change the tooling in the carousel, and just for clarity, this is the carousel in the Biesse Rover 24. It's up in here, and it's got, this one has six tools. I don't know if I can see it there. This one has six tools in it, and each one needs their own HSK63 tool holder. And you'll see it in here. And I have gone ahead and labeled the tools on the tool carrier. Yours might actually have a label somewhere. Ours have worn off. So this is tool six, that's tool five, that should be tool one, and goes around the carrier like that. Let's see if, yeah, what a dirty, dirty machine. So if you don't see the DATIMACC screen, go down to your apps, go up to DATIMACC. This screen will pop up usually in this layout, and we want to discuss the carousel today. So let's go here to the tool carrier configuration. When I click that, this is now a representation of the six tools in the carousel. We're just going to take the half inch down flute out of the machine. So we need to switch to manual movement. And then we need to jog the machine in the Y axis. So we click on Y. And then we go down to our soft keys and we press the squiggle line and hold it. And then when I hit the plus, the machine jogs out. And now I have access to the tool holders in the cradle. So tool number six, I want to remove it from the machine. I'm just going to not use this tool. So I'm going to pull it out of the machine and set it aside. I have an open space in the tool carrier now. So I need to make sure that I have an open space in the tool carrier here. Otherwise, the Biesse will say a tool is missing, fill it in. So the way to get rid of this tool is with it highlighted, go up to the tool window. And again, that pops up this whole table for the tool. And the one we're going to take out is the half inch down, and that is correct. So if you're selected anywhere in this column, it's focused on that tool. So then any command is pertinent to that tool. So here you unring or equip. Unring means get rid of the tool from the machine. So you have to do that manually. Now watch what happens when I unring the tool. So I'm going to go to unring, and this turns black, indicating that there is no tool there. So now that there is no tool there, I can hit OK, and I have to go up to edit, save. I get the weight. And now I'm ready to roll without that tool in, and I won't get any errors because the Biesse will sense that that tool is missing. To be able to run a program again, click on automatic, And then of course, you can go up to Window, Program, and then select your program from the pop-up directory list. I'm just gonna X out of this. I hope that was useful and helpful, and I hope that you guys got something out of it. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be putting up another video about how to ring in a tool. So there we go.